Messiah. See, we don't teach that we're going to use our superiority to go out and bomb and destroy and take down, you know, Edomites on our own, you know, Moabites and all of this on our own measure. No, we understand that the Messiah has to come back, okay? And we have to wait on that salvation. So, yes, we are, okay, in the kingdom of heaven, we will be supreme. But even in spirit, yes, we are superior to these people, okay? And it's not of us, all right? The gift that was given unto us from on high is what justifies that, okay? So, going to the next question, we'll get a few more, and then I'll close this part up and just do the rest on another day or something. Because you Christians, man, y'all like houseflies, man. You know, you, none of you were saying anything, and none of you are standing bold for the ways of the scriptures and the disrespect of the scriptures and the mocking of our Lord and Savior, and the fact that they're doing everything contrary to what the Bible says after they swear their leaders in on the Bible. You ain't standing up to that. You rather deal with us. Now, as a matter of fact, let's see his page. Let's see if he does. Let's see real quick if he does get on, you know, let's see, maybe I'm wrong. I could be wrong. Okay, let's see, I could be wrong. So let me make sure that's true. Is cursing a sin? Come on, man. Being lukewarm Christian, is cursing a sin? Reaction to Jerick Chauvin, guilty. Everybody talking about that. That don't mean you. You ain't talking about shit. You talking about that. How to save your friend from disaster. Understand the book of Revelation in 60 minutes. Wow, I'm going to have to check that out. But simple discovers God. No prophecy. I don't see him calling out, you know, Michelle Obama for telling 8-year-olds. He's just going into things that are trendy. You know, curse Franklin, cuss out his son. I ain't give a damn about that, man. Nothing. He ain't talking about should we take the jab. He ain't standing up against the narrative. He's pretty much just another guy with a YouTube page being Christian. You know, another. We've seen this all before. You know, he got the Mr. Cooper vibe. You know.
No truth in these churches, man. Just sitting there, man, just being demons, man. And you see, ain't no truth in these churches, man. Just plain and simple. Ain't no truth in these churches, man. Just sitting there, man, just being demons, man. This is an actual church. Wait till you see this other...